One more. Welcome to the game, boys. Do Absolver.
I have to be quiet because I'll get yelled at by my dad.
Well, I mean, that happens when you're young and obnoxious.
Fuck you.
And totally dependent.
I'm not obnoxious. Am I?
That's a joke I've heard all day.
I need to set up a viewer poll.
Isn't this supposed to be a marked one over here?
Not necessarily a marked one. I think we have to kill some bosses before this guy becomes available.
We didn't kill that one boss. Red marks. Yeah. Oof.
Alright. So I know of one marked one over here.
Karen.
Take this.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Excellent.
Cool. Well, we're over there.
Let's get this, Karen.
Elite scout belt.
Cool. Whoa. What's up, Bob?
I don't know.
Oh no, that's Dylan. He stops moving.
He's trying not to get yelled at by his dad.
Yeah.
For listening to Blood on the Dance Floor.
You're attractive.
I care about your feelings.
That doesn't sound right. No, I mean, okay, I can explain. to them, it doesn't sound right. Whoops. Because they are, never mind.
No, Dylan's making it worse. I laugh when my girlfriend beats her kids. Oh, wait, what?
Oh my god. Yeah, I leveled up.
Alright.
I need to change my controller.
You need to change your attitude.
You need to go to bed.
No, I don't.
Hold on, BRB.
Where's Bob?
He had to change our controller. Figure it out.
I want to get that red marked one this episode.
We have to do those solo.
Oh, do we?
Yep.
Oh, never mind then.
What do you mean, red marked one? Excuse me.
Well, there's technically three bosses in the game, and on the map, there's two red marks, and those are two of the bosses.
Really?
Yarly. Oh, sorry, Dylan.
Whoops.
This shit's like a fucking Jackie Chan movie.
Without the funny, like, accidental fight move phases.
Well, leave me alone. I'm eating banana.
Who am I?
Oh, I want that mouse.
Oh.
Looks like a mask you'd find on Destiny. For a hunter.
This is a cool.
Are we gonna play the new stuff of Destiny 2?
No.
I think we should do. I was gonna suggest it, and it seems like Dylan is game for it. But I was thinking we should do. What's that one game? Warframe.
Maybe.
With alien robot ninjas. It'd be great because there's a lot of content and it's free to play.
Ooh.
There's a bunch of stuff I want to play. We gotta do a couch sesh.
We're way overdue for a couch sesh. Because we've only got Well, we got to rework. For the viewers that have been keeping up with us, we had some audio issues with the Nier Automata playthrough. So we're going to have to pick up we'll probably just pick up at the point we left off because we haven't done a whole lot.
Dylan, where the hell are you?
I'm coming.
Oh, I thought you were here.
Just get over there.
With my feet.
See this? You see Dylan's little green thing over there? Like, what is the fuck?
Bop, 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 bop.
I'm coming. In Bob's butt.
Yeah, you a funny guy.
Hey. Take that back.
No. No, it's true.
Take it back.
No.
Guys.
Hey, you want
to... Take it back!
Hey.
You guys!
Pop it.
Fucking...
Well, he's talking shit. He's disrespecting me, and I can't.
Hey, we're back at the guidance bridge.
Guidance bridge.
Yeah.
Okay.
Holy shit. Where else do we go from here? Okay, let's go back up to Oh, are we kicking each other's ass?
No.
Nope.
Look, I have saucers on my elbows.
Saucers.
Oh, all right. So where we go?
Go back up. We'll take this staircase and go back up and north. There's a red spot. There's a boss fight up there somewhere.
Dylan, what's the hold up?
Nothing. I'm editing stuff. Okay, Dylan. Where are you guys?
I think we're gonna go back through the hunting path. I think it's a cool feature, but at the same time I hate it. Is that we don't have like a mini map.
Oh yeah, that's true.
But not having a map kind of gives it like a more exploratory sort of deal. Like the game doesn't fucking hold your hand. That's what I like about it. They throw you in there and they're like, hey, start beating up shit, you know?
Wait, what's this path?
I think it's a dead end.
Pickle!
Cool. And I want to say...
Nope. Well, maybe.
Maybe. We gotta do some wandering. We get to the next altar and see where we're at on the map.
So we need to go like southeast.
Yeah. But it's possible.
Take it in the butt.
Does that mean...
Yes.
Is there a path down here that we missed?
Did we come from here?
Whoa! Actually, I need to kill this boss again. Because you guys killed it and I didn't get a hit on it. Blah!
Ow! Check this out. Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, I didn't get that one either.
Oh, hey.
Right? Okay. So was there another path up here that I didn't know about? Or that I can't remember? You guys are horrible. Actually, let's go back.
What's this? Oh, wait. We came this way. So is there nothing over here?
I don't think so, no.
Wait.
The only way out is up.
Are we going to learn how to fly?
Yes. Moo with me.
Moo.
Oh man.
Oh shit, sorry.
Ow, it hit my head.
The only way out is up. Yeah, it's a dead end.
The only thing to do
what
is
about
jump
over here at
the
other
the
side.
Yeah, this is the shortcut back to the path we were on.
Oh, right.
Oh, wait. Actually, I think you're right, Bob. Dylan.
Where are you guys? How'd you get over there?
No, this is the way back to the...
Oh, it is.
Bridge.
Damn it. This is the entrance.
Oh shit!
You guys are fighting each other.
Yeah.
Oh, we're all hostile.
Knock it off!
Dylan?
Oh my god, you guys!
What?
Oh, I thought you were fighting each other. Yeah, this way.
Oh yeah.
Back to the Forgotten Temple, but that's okay because I think there's another way. And also, I think this is another one that I need.
Is there a final boss?
Yes, there is.
Is it an Absolver?
It's the giant willy.
It's a huge penis.
Alright, back. Yeah, back around this way.
I want you to just shove a whole chicken strip down my pee hole.
The whole chicken strip?
Yeah. And then suck it out like a straw.
Oh.
And then chase it down with some sweet, sweet honey mustard.
Yeah. Bob knows what's up. You get a hit in. Angrel. He's angry. Oh, did we already fight this one?
Yep.
Yeah, but I needed it. Cool. All right. There was the path leading this way. God, I hope I'm right. Sorry. Cool. I'm back in. Damn it.
You know what? It's, next time on the Game Boys do Absolver.
New attack slot.